and this is our little one baby. So she is my second child. My first child is also from Medical Hospital. His name is Joseph. So I had a very good experience during my first baby. So obviously for the second one I had to come here. And anyways, Medical Hospital has been our family doctor for all the newborns in our family. Okay, to mention my experience with Medical Hospital, right from the beginning, that is during my pregnancy till delivery, I'll share a few words. So during pregnancy, it has been an awesome experience, especially with regards to Dr. Mahesh Medical. He's all time best, always giving us proper and good advices, and giving us good suggestions and timely he takes action timely on time basis and advices on the right time. So Mahesh doctor is the best and he's the gem of the hospital. So he's the one who at whom you can look forward and trust blindly. Then to mention few of the staff during the pregnancy is Sister Madhuri. She is very good. And also anytime you have any query with regards to any health issues, and especially during this pandemic and this corona thing where you cannot come every time to the hospital because you don't want to travel, that time you call any of the assistant doctors, then they are always available. To mention few are Dr. Priya, Dr. Saili and Dr. Pooja. So Dr. Priya, she will call any time in the night or any time. She'll always tell you medicines and send prescriptions over the phone. So very nice experience during the pregnancy. Now to tell you the experience about my delivery. Delivery also has been awesome. So we were given a speedy check-in when we came to the hospital with the labor pain. Even the delivery was done very quickly and very nicely. The nurses and doctors gave me proper directions and guided me during my normal delivery. The overall hospital cleanliness is very good, and also the staffs are very good. To mention few more things is that all the nurses, all the staffs, they are very cheerful, helpful, and the food quality also is good. So very happy about the overall experience of the hospital. To mention few names of the staff is that Rutuja, then Rachina, then Dabulkar sister, and yes, Dr. Saini. She did my normal delivery, so I'm also happy with her. So, and Dr. Mahesh, she was always there and guiding all the assistant doctors. So not to mention, he's the best doctor. I would always recommend Medical Hospital to everybody, all my friends. It's already famous in my relatives. I'll also recommend to all our friends and everybody we know around the place. So anybody ask me for a good doctor, it's always Dr. Mahesh Medical. Thank you so much, and wish Mahesh sir and the Medical Hospital lots of success and prosperity and all the best. Thank you.
Thank you.